I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? Am I dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. You are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
Brimbor, greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. A ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. Now.
What's in ruins? What it is?
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith! These orcs are preparing for war.
Did this soon.
Did you hear that? Feels like I haven't eaten in days. There's a nice apple. Somebody
It's clear.
Trouble is still around.
It's clear.
I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the wraith.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Mean something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir, Sauron, will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Seethal.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spiders showed us the truth. Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk.
Palantir, what do I know about seeing storms?
There, his mind is weak.
Waste city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king.
Why don't these stinking pinkskins know when they're beaten? What? What are we doing? What are we doing?
search for the Palantir. Search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Filth.
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead!
He is!
Stallion, the bow.
Doesn't look good for the Gondorians. We have to help.
The Palantir is a powerful artifact. If we were to possess it,
we could turn the tide. Target their captains.
Hope it changes my dark magic or something. They're bad and great weapons and swords.
Close.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.
Grook.
I just hear something?
We'll take them together. I have your back, Ranger.
Did you hear that?
For Gondor! I will avenge my
Ranger!
Brothers!
Are you lost? Minas Aethel is no more. This is Minas Morgul. And Minas Morgul eats your kind.
Groom.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Enos Ethel still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today.
Vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Block the gate! Don't let them close it!
We've lost the middle city! Rally at the gate!
Keep moving! We'll cover your retreat!
Where are you going? Stay here and...
To the gate!
Join us! The gate is closing!
We'll be right behind you!
Are you getting tired?
The middle city is lost!
We're pulling back! Go! Go!
Gondor!
Sergeant Daigle, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy trunks.
They're sealing the gate. Move out. Move out. Faster, Ranger.
I will be long. Go.
Have the archers provide support.
I am dying.
We've lost the Middle City. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest, and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, ranger, report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir, and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However, our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time they tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Ithil. We will shift the tide of war.
These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours. Here we see all that has been lost. And all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. city is built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Who does not see the true beauty of a ghoul? Now all you do is kill and kill and kill. Ghouls should be adored, cherished. You'll never see the folly of your ways. So I'll have to put you down for the sake of my beloved ghouls.
Ghouls.
Oh, the ghouls!
The corpse that walks has found me, just in time to go back into the ground.
Yum, yum, yummy! Face me! Face a hunter and find out what defeat tastes like! My revenge next time. Yeah.
This one was trying to be subtle.
One of Mordor's assassins. There will be others.
Mad swine! The Shriekers are coming for you. But since they ain't here now, looks like it falls to me to hack you up.
Clockhorn.
Did you hear that?
No.
Significant.
Suppose that makes me a Tark killer. No.
Tark slayer!
I quite like the sound of that.
Tark slayer!
From now on, I will be known as the Tark slayer!
Why is Sauron so threatened by the Palantir?
Sauron has armies, he has the Nazgul, but his true power is knowing the weaknesses of his enemies. If someone... Garl. This would have that power. His dominion would crumble.
Kill this glob.
The road is long and short.
Yeah. blind! Spot the cart for me!
I don't think anything was still there!
Wait, I smell something.
You are.
Down!
A symphony of broken bones and rent flesh.
Zoon.
Oh.
Hard. Said you will.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Huh.
moved over there. First, it'll be the blade, then the beast.
Challenger!
Everyone else. This is the Iron Prison of Mordor, a pit of darkness and evil. Our only escape is glorious death.
Doogs.
And I will finish him off!
Die, die, die!
Get him!
terror to behold. I'm glad he's no more.
There will be others. Mordor has his ilk beyond number.
I call this snacks.
Recognize this place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quiet enough.
Bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we march.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Oh! the new ring. Our ring is not marred with his shadow. It is perfect.
Lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there.
It is only a matter of time before Minas Ethil falls. You can do nothing to save it.
Hold, Link.
We should investigate the Great Hall
and secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most valuable.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
I will not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the ranger I was telling you about.
You spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Keep moving on the skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
And I'll cover yours!
Beginning, there'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Beast is in range. Destroy it.
Siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon. We must move quickly. This should help. Minas Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor. I know what to do here. Attackers. These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the Upper City, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. It was to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir is poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
And if I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father. Speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers. We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
If it can help us, I don't know why we don't use it.
No one dares touch it after what happened to Alphadon. Castamir will never forgive himself for what happened. That's why he's in there.
Into your breast in that loving embrace. Don't you deny it! You lie, you die!
Scoff.
Ah!
Edrafani, get it lean.
What does that mean? It means you can't see him. An intruder!
Get in!
Stay in the last we've taken.
before me!
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
The last king of Gondor, Eärnir, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it. Though...
This crown... is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
Just you and me, and all my boys. I like these odds.
Shog.
Die!
Rise, Ranger. Minas Ethel needs you.
Killers about. Bring me after death. If you get a proper overlord, he'll finish the job. Did you hear?
Oh, no.
know. Don't know.
Book, book.
That's one less thing to worry about.
Yes, it will be easier to traverse this area now.
Like a big brawl. I like to operate in the shadows.
Do you know what that means?
That's the Ranger!
Please kill him!
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Get
Sajan.
Why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron, and you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog-Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now. Yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Tali?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you go to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found them precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnok. We'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade.
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way. Careful. This is a Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
Thought I heard some.
Blood and pain!
Die, die, die!
Healthy pace, then!
Earlier, you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master. You're going the wrong way. Here. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Why would she do that?
The nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Oh, I've seen you. Skinny little runt.
skinny and slippery. He's not neat.
He's a turd!
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. The Easterlings. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the south.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. He sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs are coming! Hide!
He's terrified of Morgul flies. Everyone knows it. Says the Glob who's afraid of spiderlings.
Say bye!
Never should have told you that.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
You need him off! I'll rip your head off!
You die now, ghoul!
Better not make myself die!
You still want to fight? I'll fight you!
The trail has gone cold.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
You will submit!
assassin is near.
Takra.
Chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if Dark Lord himself thanks him for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethyl than he ever could. Amateur!
I followed through with my orders.
So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Takla.
Today is your day! What's wrong? A touch of man! Today is your day! Watch me kill you!
Do not underestimate their usefulness.
Assassin is near.